This morning, my wife, she drove me from